I woke up this morning with my head sticking out of a cat flap.
Really?
No, but it could happen, is my point.
Right.
It's a metaphor, Matt.
Is it? What for?
For your life. One of these days you're going to wake up with your head out in the cold to find an angry ginger Tom urinating on you. Do you want that?
No.
Good. So get up, wake up, jump on the gravy train.
Okay.
Do you know what I would do if I was in your position?
Enjoy being tall.
Get some fresh young students with low slung jeans filled with cash who can come and learn with you. Your department needs to increase its popularity dramatically.
What do you suggest? The literature factor? Poet idol? English department's got talent.
Oh, we have got a little maths girl whose first book has gone best-selling batshit crazy.
Yeah, and you've promoted her for that.
Because her book will bring the foreigners in. Rupee, Rian, Dinar and the Lek, their grubby gandy jock straps are weighed down with foreign currency. Now they may not be able to speak the good English, but when they see celebrity, they are keen as custard. What are they?
Keen as custard.
Good. Publish something glittery and start earning your keep here, beer.
Absolutely no problem. Do have a few irons near, if not actually in the fire.
You have got 24 hours to come up with a title.
Oh, all right, things have got a bit of a tummy ache.
Publish, get the foreigners in, stop fucking anything that moves.
What kind of life is that?
And if you go anywhere near my mathematical Chiral Cool...
Yeah, liquidise my ball bag, looking forward to it.
Ooh, lovely man.